This is Manish Nigam, and now I'm going to give you the explanation of advertisement. Yes, again, one more video of advertisement. And this time we are going to do the educational institution. And this is the last video for this purpose. Okay, don't worry. So educational institution means when the educational institution or the coaching classes or the coaching center, they publish an ad in the newspaper. So what are the main points? What are the certain points? What are the keywords we have to keep in our mind? So let me highlight the main point first of all. Mention the name of institution, means the institution which is publishing the advertisement. So the name has to be given. Second point, course and duration. Whatever course that company, that coaching center, that institution is providing, you have to mention that. And the duration, for how many years, for how many months the particular course is going to be. Then comes the third point, that is eligibility criteria. This is for the candidate. Those who are willing to take part or participate in that course, or those who are willing to get admitted in that course, their eligibility criteria should be mentioned. Okay. And now comes the important point. What are the faculty available? Means the teachers. Who are the teachers? Who are going to be the teachers? And that can also be mentioned there. And the important one, the fee structure. Yes, of course, we have to mention the fee structure. Then last date for registration. Okay. And as you know, address and contact number is mandatory, that we have to mention. So for educational institution, while we are writing advertisement, if it is given in the question paper, if it is in the examination, we have to keep certain points which are mentioned here. If you want to, you please have a screenshot, so that will be helpful for you. Now let me clarify one more thing. This year you are going to get 3 marks for that. 1 mark is there for format, 1 is for content, and 1 is for expression. So, and the important point is you have to keep that advertisement in a box, and the word limit which you cannot exceed more than 50. On the basis of these points, let me clarify this sample. It is given here. So heading that you can write, vocational studies. As per the question, you can change the heading as per the question. Read the question. On the basis of that, you can change this heading. Okay, it's not mandatory. Now, name of institution. So there you see, first of all, it is given NIVS. That is National Institute of Vocational Studies. That is the full form. It is actually the abbreviation which I have written here. NIVS is the full form of that is National Institute of Vocational Studies. Offers diploma course in electronics, computer and TV, hardware and software. So first of all, what we have mentioned, the name of institution, that is NIVS, the course which is going to be offered, that is electronics, computer and TV, hardware and software. And then comes the duration. So what is the duration? Duration 2 years. Got it? Eligibility criteria, that is eligibility for the candidate who are willing to get admitted there. So it is senior secondary. And now comes the faculty. Who are the faculty? What are their qualification? If you want to add, you can, no problem. But here I have made it short. So it is excellent faculty. Then other qualities can also be put here, like well-furnished labs and workshop. That is the additional point that you can add there to extend the word limit. 1 year training, this is one part. Okay, quarterly fee rupees 15,000. As I mentioned, that you have to mention the fee structure also. So it is given here, the quarterly fee rupees 15,000, and then comes the last date for registration. So here it is given, the last date to submit application is 25th Feb 2021. After that we can write the contact and the name, the director, and then the full form of this NIVS, National Institute of Vocational Studies, 27 Pusa Road, New Delhi, and then put any phone number. That is not a big issue. So first of all, while you are solving the advertisement question, first of all, read the question carefully. Check the type, what type of ad actually it is being asked. Accordingly, you solve the question. Okay, you need not to waste much time for that. Just within 2 or 3 minutes, you try to complete that advertisement, and that can be done only when you are practicing at home. So this is the time when you can practice for that. Please keep all these points in your mind and then do as many samples as you can. Hope this video, this lesson will be helpful for you. Thank you and God bless.